Kung may death penalty, sila na mismo ang iiwas sa Pilipinas at ang mahalaga, yung mga kawani ng pamahalaan na nasa bulsa ng mga drug lords ay maari na ring maparusahan ng kamatayan.
Death penalty is an all-out offensive against the Filipino people, the poor people whom this government should serve. The reimposition of death penalty will be inimical to the rights and welfare of the people because it will only exacerbate the already corrupted and iniquitous justice system.
So sa panahong ganito na maraming problema ang ating justice system, dapat na ang pagtuunan ng ating pamahalaan, ng ating kongreso, ay ang mga reforma sa loob ng justice system, hindi ang isang shortcut na pamamaraan supposedly to address crimes. No?
With an affirmative vote of 216, negative vote of 54, and abstention 1. House Bill number 4727 is approved on third reading.